Hello, welcome to this week's Tech Tip.
We're checking out some new products from MAXTRAX. Well, not kind of new, I'm a little bit late to the party. Wait, turn it down on set. We've got some boys over here making a bit of racket in the background, but that's okay. We're filming the next project. We should probably know what it is if you see my Instagram. Anyway, MAXTRAX are super well known for their recovery tracks. Obviously, the MAXTRAX, which gets you out of sand, mud, everything, they've been awesome. But they also do a whole bunch of other range of recovery gear as well. And this is their brand new recovery pack, bag, whatever you want to call it. So we'll quickly go through everything that's in here. On the side, wait, we'll start at the back. That one there's an empty pocket. Fuse. So these are called fuse shackles. So basically they are the weak link. If you've got a recovery that's a little bit sketchy, you're going to whack one of these in the middle of the recovery apparatus, and this will be what will snap first. So you know where the weak link is, you can make it a safety, put a blanket over it, etc. On the other side there, we've got the normal shackles as well. So the one thing you'll notice with this whole kit is it's all soft shackles. There's nothing steel, nothing heavy, nothing that'll kill you in this kit. So these are your normal ring shackles, soft shackles that'll go on the back of your car, connecting ropes together, etc. Now this is the new D-ring link shackle, they call it, for specifically designed for these soft shackles. So there's no sharp edges, it's fully made out of cast aluminium, so it doesn't have the risk of cutting against something, which if you whack one of these into your re-hitch with a pin, you're probably running the risk of cutting it and causing a weak link in the system. So these are a really nice shackle, D-link, whatever you want to call it. In the back here, in the front, we've got the snatch block. Well, I don't know if they call it a snatch block, but it's basically the new version. Oh, here we go, winch ring. So these are, basically you put your soft shackle through the ring, that goes onto your tree or whatever you're winching off of. You can basically double line pull, put your winch rope through that, and it's like a frictionless system. Works really well, way easier to use than the old fashioned snatch blocks that are super heavy, make a whole lot of noise and are super dangerous. And then we get into the inside, pretty standard. Obviously you got your normal snatch recovery stuff. So you've got your equalization strap that goes around a tree, etc. We've got three different sizes of kinetic ropes, which is basically like a snatch strap. We've got a, this has a number two on it, what's that? Kinetic rope two, I assume that's 2 meters. This one's the 5 meter, and they've also got a 3 meter. So depending how scared you are at doing recoveries, you want to be far away from the car you're pulling out. No, I'm just kidding, these are obviously for different reasons. But they're all rated to 1200 kilos, so 12 ton. Super strong gear. Super light, all of this as well, and it packed into this bag, absolutely mint. And this is a brand new thing they've brought out, is their new dampening blanket, which you can fill with sand, etc. So you can whack that over anything that you think could explode, i.e. those fuse shackles. So, awesome news, this bag, this whole kit, you can buy as a kit. I've actually got one to give away on this episode, so if you want to jump over to my Instagram, find the latest post which has a photo of this bag of the recovery gear. All you gotta do, the instructions are on there, all you do is make sure you're following MAXTRAX on Instagram, following Bill Not Bought on my page, and then just comment down below tagging 2 mates. Super easy. I'll be giving one away on the channel. Go do that. All right, let's get back to building this car and making soot. I think that's the episode this is for.